Welcome back, gang, for the first time and hopefully many more to come. Don't forget to subscribe to the YouTube channel and click on the notifications right here, this little bell, so you can get those emails every time we go live. Peace.
A big learning experience for Anthony Joshua in and out of the ring, particularly over the last 2 weeks. It's been very stressful, very up and down. And before I pass on to the floor, I just want to talk about quickly the pressure that this young man's under when he fights. I don't think any of us really take it into consideration. Just 19 fights and always the expectancy of the country on his shoulders, always a packed stadium, 78,000 in there tonight, just incredible scenes. And I'm very proud of his performance and defending his world titles under such great pressure. So I'm going to open it to the floor. Thank you.
Anthony, did you feel that pressure to deliver the big knockout?
No pressure, but naturally as a fighter, you will always have that instinct that you want to hurt your opponent. But what was good is that from everything that like my coach has taught me, like even with Takam, I see he was hurt a few times in that fight, but I didn't want to go steaming in. I didn't want to look for the knockout. I wanted it to come naturally. And we were slowly getting there. So I don't feel the pressure anymore because I know sometimes that can lead to my downfall if I'm not careful. Thank you.
How's the nose now? Did it affect you? Because obviously you were boxing out the mouth for a bit. That's presumably because of the nose rather than because you were tired.
The thing is with the old headbutt, you don't see it coming. And it's harder than a punch because it's just like bone on bone, you know, that crunch. But Rob, Tony, Max, Seltz, they all done a good job in the corner, you know, controlled the bleeding. But it was just getting through that round, because the ref don't give you a cut, you know what I mean? You really want 10 minutes to kind of get yourself together, have a little breather and clean yourself up, but he's like carrying on fighting. And it's experience, it happens in a fight. So I got through the round, they cleaned me up, and it was just managing it through the round, not taking silly shots, because it was ready to start gushing with blood, but they managed it well in the corner.
Did it stop you breathing?
A little bit, but listen, in a fight you'll always find a way to breathe. You've got your mouth or your nose, so I just was breathing through my mouth a bit.
Anthony, you got the victory clearly, but you're very critical very often of your own performances.
Yeah.
How do you mark yourself tonight in that performance?
There's always a few things I could do better, you know where I'm coming from. And but that's experience as well, which makes things easier. But I think with someone like Carlos, I said from the start, like, short fighters are always tougher, I think. You know, they've got no neck, they can tuck up, and they've been dealing with guys my height their whole life, so they know how to roll shots and get out of the way of punches. And I'm used to dealing with guys my height, which I was dealing with training for Pulev, so it's a bit more tricky, you know, but we got there in the end. Certain things I would have been doing 5 fights ago, I would have, you know, could have been quite dangerous. I wasn't making those mistakes this fight around, so it's good. I'm improving fight by fight. And I'm happy that, not to rate the performance, I'm happy that the win secured, and we're moving on.
Anthony, do you think the ref was right to stop the fight? And also, was it a bit of a funny ending, sort of a few jeers in the crowd and
What did you think? Because I don't care. If I spark him out, it goes 12 rounds if the ref ends it. So it's always down to the people who are watching the opinion. So what did you think about the stoppage? That's what I think. I think that's where Eddie said that the pressure comes because people want to see my foot, like the fighters I fight unconscious every time. But I was delivering. I put him down. I hurt him now and again. I slashed both of his eyes. It was bleeding. You see my shorts and boots. They're pure white and now they're pink.
I know what the sight in the game can see the boxing voice.